sense that there's something very real between us.
But now, thinking back, I feel differently. But if that's what you really want, of course I'll help you.
Even better. I'm afraid that I'm doing that.
Oh, come on.
Morning. Thank you for coming on such short
position. With Kristen, with Teresa, with
45 seconds, we'll move a prisoner to federal death row. That prisoner is Gabriel Cortez. Cortez is the most vicious cartel boss since Pablo Escobar. Let's make sure this guy never sees the light of day again. He will travel underneath the radar.